So I don't know what year that was, and I don't remember how that dress came into my life. And I'm not even sure that I tried it on before the night that I was going to wear it. But when I put it on, my pubic hairs poked through the dress. And there were two solutions. And at that time, I wasn't particularly into the one solution. And so I chose solution number two, which was a thong. That's my story.